Hi, welcome back to ODE. Today I have again another pen to show you, another unboxing video. This one comes from Hong Kong, and it has a Caveco pen inside, one of those special editions. So let me grab my Victorinox knife and let's open this package. Let's open it the right way, not destroying the package. It doesn't matter, but... So, this is another Caveco pen. And you know that I'm crazy about Caveco. And this is quite a crazy exclusive or limited edition. And it is quite fun because I never thought I would have such a pen. And you can see that the package is a little different. It also has a special thing. Okay. And here you have it. This is the Caveco Hello Kitty Limited Edition, and it has the little papillon that Hello Kitty wears. So this is Hello Kitty and Caveco, a special edition. Interesting. I never thought I would have such a thing, as I told you, because I never found Hello Kitty to be... It's not a gender thing. I never thought it was an interesting character, but when it comes across Caveco, now it seems interesting. So it comes in with this interesting package. There is even an holographic seal with the Hello Kitty, and it is licensed. It is a limited edition, and so let's open it. So we have the silver colored case. We have the shiny Caveco sticker, the instruction or the warranty booklet with the history of Caveco, another sticker here that is with a gold colored retro clip. Not sure if I can deal with this and open it. Okay. So this is that retro, that I think it's called nostalgia clip. Sorry. It's out. You see the gold colored one. And finally, let's take a look at the pen. And here it is. This is a Caveco AEL Sport. So it is made of aluminium. It has the gold trim. So the logo of Caveco is of gold color. And now let's check the engraving. Yes, I have some ink there in my finger. So it says here 7620 Sanrio Company Limited, and in this side it says Caveco with Hello Kitty. So it is a nice engraving because it is quite discreet. You will not see it. It is a blind engraving. And so what makes this pink pen a little different is this, not this side, but this side. So you have a Caveco nib, but with a different engraving. Actually, the nib, I think it doesn't even say Caveco. It only has the logo, and I'm not sure you can see it properly. It only has the Hello Kitty engraved there. I think this is quite fun. The feed is Caveco, but I don't think it is caveco written there anywhere. So, a nice regular caveco pen, but with a nice Hello Kitty nib. Then AL Sport Pink, and it comes with an ink cartridge, as usual. And so, as usual, let me show you a couple of pink caveco pens. And which ones do I have that may be similar? Not many. Three, maybe. And the ones that I have are these rose gold, which is obviously different. I have the Sakura Lucent, which is different. And then I have the Lilac, which is always also much different. These two have the shiny finish. These two have the matte finish. And so this is really a matte finish, and you can see it's a different pink from the other two. So this is the closest comparison. I don't think I have another Caveco Sport that has a similar color. So this is quite unique with this matte finish and also the blind engraving, which is nice. So this is one of those limited editions, regional editions, and I think this is quite nice. Yes, I'm not a fan of Hello Kitty, but I'm a fan of Caveco Sport. So somehow it made sense for me to get it, as I usually feel about Caveco Sport pens. I always need to have them. So, this one is exclusive for. Not sure if it is exclusive for the store or for the region, but I bought it from Hong Kong. I can then put the link of the store where I got it on the description if it is still available. I'm not sure. It took quite a while to arrive here. And this is it. So, this is just my unboxing. I hope you liked it and I think it's fun. So, this is all for today. Don't forget to check my website about all or most of Caveco models that I'm developing, and we will meet again in the next video. Until then, bye!